forward to a good game of football between these two teams. Both managers have picked strong lineups today, no real surprises. Empty is strong with this lineup. This is the selection for the away side. This should be an entertaining game. What a well-timed tackle. Neymar. Neymar, and he's scored! That goal's been coming, and there are surely more goals to come in this match.
Back on the ball, just inside.
Campbell, superb challenge. Neymar, Cavani. Oh, he did really well there. The assistant's kept his flag down. It's whipped into the box. Neymar shoots. Oh, fantastic reflex save from the goalie. Rafael gets the ball upfield. They're appealing, but he's onside. The cross comes in. Throw in here. The defender regains possession, and now they'll try and break. It's 2-0. Oh, great tackle. Superb challenge.
Back to the keeper. It's with the striker.
Cavani. Oh, that was close. He goes for goal. Now.
Striker's ball.
What a well-timed tackle. Oh, well intercepted. Now, this could be costly. Campbell. Oh, and dispossessed there. Really well there.
And there's the half-time whistle. Great display of football between these two teams. Let's hope the half-time period doesn't slow things down. So a few changes at the break. Let's see what difference they make. Up we go.
Well, I want to hang on to this lead and possibly try and add to it. Should be a really interesting second half. gets a goal kick. Cleared forward by the goalkeeper. Neymar. Cavani.
Striker's ball.
Oh, he did really well there.
Neymar's and gets his third. Great catch. Let's take another look at that. It's now 4-0. Celebrating, so unlucky there. No cards yet from the let's see what difference the change makes. Neymar. Oh, that was close. Motta, and he scored! Sided here. Great for one set of fans, not the other. Fourth official has indicated 1 minute of stoppage time. And the manager's making a change here. Handball. What a well timed brilliant game. The greatness to all that kind of footballers. Now the game should be played.
Fantastic effort from him. Well deserved. The Man of the Match award.